intellect, and with the arrival of light, darkness disappears. Deepa Jyoti Parabrahma, Deepa Jyoti Janardhana, Deepo Me Haratu Papam, Deepa Jyoti Namostute. I fold my hands before the Lord, the maintainer of this creation in the form of this light. I adore this light which destroys all the pain resulting from my omission and commission.
Thank you, Swati. His Excellency Sri Balmiki Prasad Singh, Governor of Sikkim, Chancellor of Sikkim Manipal University, President Cybertech Campus, Captain Anil Kumar Singh, eminent guests, faculty members, students, and representatives of press. Briefing about Cybertech Campus is something giving you the outline how we operate, what we do, and what is our approach towards the whole education. Sir, to define this, I personally believe that Cybertech Campus has set some fixed parameters. The first is learning. And in today's world, learning has become very, very much important. Because now, we are the part of the global village. Where learning not only means that how you acquire knowledge, how you acquire thoughts, attitude, discipline, but it also means that through which process you learn. The process of learning is very important. Generally, in our India education system, the process is voluntary learning, where we are asked to write an exam. And through examination only you are accredited. If you are first class, you are a good student. But we in Cybertech Campus believe in this thought. This is the root thought. But besides this, we believe in involuntary learning. I will give you an example. If two persons, they are talking in a foreign language, and if you are just listening to them, you are not knowing that language. But involuntarily, through their body language, through their approach of interaction, you understand whether they are friend or whether they have a different type of relationship. Sir, in our Cybertech Campus, we promote involuntary approach of learning by initiating different activities in the classrooms. This is very much important, and we believe in this philosophy that education system learning has to have both voluntary as well as involuntary approach of learning. Honorable guest, in today's world where everything is changing very fast, just 15 years earlier, we have never imagined that a television has to compete with a personal computer. But now they are competing. We never imagined that a camera has to compete with a mobile. But they are competing. With the change that is happening, at some level it is a disturbance for the old persons, old technology persons. But really, if you see, this is changing world. We have to believe in this. And in Cybertech Campus, we always believe in this. We have made it sure that in the classroom when we are teaching, the pedagogy, the approach should be with the changing times. Now, second important parameters. How we are going to meet the demand of the industry? This is a very important question. Because generally, we all know that a student studying in Bangalore B.Tech, if he is studying B.Tech in Bangalore and student studying at Aryabhatta Knowledge University in Bihar, B.Tech Computer Science, they have a different syllabus. In spite of this fact that we have a regulator, but still in India, this difference prevails. A student in Bangalore with B.Tech has a different kind of knowledge. His understanding towards the whole world is different, whereas our students has a different approach. And this is something which we are also suffering in Cybertech Campus. Keeping this in mind, our group of faculty members, we decided to have a bridge course, a certificate course, so that really we can bridge that gap where industry is demanding, where we are teaching. Honorable His Excellency, we have tried very honestly to bridge this gap. And for past 14 years we are doing this. And finally, with this infrastructure, good human resource, it is possible. We are thankful to our President, Captain Anil Kumar Singh, who believed in our team, and now we are having the infrastructure which can compete across the India. Dear students, I have been always interacting with you, but today is a very auspicious day. His Excellency Sri Valmiki Prasad Singh Ji is present. We are very much overwhelmed and motivated. And definitely, our flight of imagination, bringing this Cybotech campus in the world, in the level of the India, at the arena of India, it requires very strong motivation. And today, we are very much motivated by the august presence of His Excellency. We also believe that learning never ceases. It is a process, it is an ongoing process. And what we believe in the philosophy is that we hear, we forget. But when we see, we remember. And finally, our philosophy in Cybotech campus is, let's do, we will understand. Let's come, let's do the practical, let's develop the innovation, let's come together. And finally, we believe that with the blessings of seniors and blessings of elderly people, we will definitely prove ourselves that we are the one of the best institute of Bihar. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir. Now I would like to welcome Sri Captain Anil Kumar Singh to brief us about the vision of Cybotech Campus. Sir, please.
Honorable His Excellency, Governor of Sikkim and Chancellor of Sikkim Manipal University, Sri Valmiki Prasad Singh, all the distinguished dignitaries, esteemed and respected guests, each and every member of Cybotech team, dear students, ladies and gentlemen, this is a very exciting moment for me and our organization. We are just moving to this new premises, and His Excellency Sri Valmiki Prasad Singh has been kind enough to dedicate some of his valuable and precious time to grace this occasion. Sir, we are highly obliged and privileged to have you with us at this moment. We all know that this is a new age, the age of information and global competition. We have no choice but to prepare for this new age, which is key to success. In this age, the key to success will be continuous education and development of human mind and imagination. Cybotech campus is a dynamic, vibrant, and academically exciting place of learning. In its history of 15 years, the institution has produced many successful professionals who are now in senior position in various companies, institutions of public and private interest. During this period, we have grown from few dozen to a few thousand, with all the students benefiting from different courses offered by us. We have always strived to maintain quality at any cost, with sincerity, discipline, and will continue to do the same in future. Here I am reminded by a very famous saying of our ex-president of India, Dr. Abdul Kalam Azad, where he said, "Dream is not what we dream in sleep. Dream is not what we dream in sleep. Dream is what does not let you sleep." I always have been a dreamer and wanted to have a premises of our own to give our students comfortable environment and infrastructure for all-round development under one roof. As we have now shifted to our new modern premises equipped with best teaching aid, and other modern facilities, we are sure that our students will make the best out of it. The prime aim of CyberTech Campus is to become one of the best known teaching and learning centers of quality education in the field of IT and management. We have a vision of providing the education that enables our students of becoming not only good employees and effective leaders, but also good human beings at the same time. The remarkable sense of community at CyberTech Campus starts in classroom, where synergy can be witnessed among students and faculty members. Our students, equipped with energy and drive, take this same spirit and individual skills to their workplace, demonstrating a passion for excellence. The world of knowledge and education is changing rapidly day by day, and information technology coupled with convergence of platforms is offering new challenges and opportunities. We intend to embrace all these. Please do explore the CyberTech Campus's website and on Facebook to find out more about our activities. We have many satisfied alumni, and my dear students, we will take all efforts to fulfill the dream and expectations of all of you. If one has a dream of excelling in today's highly competitive world, CyberTech Campus is the place for you. We have a great team headed in education by Abhijit Kumar, who is unique. With quality education imparted by us and with your sincere effort and hard work, I am sure we will become successful individual and actively contribute to the development of the state and finally of the country. Going forward, we shall be open to change as per changing scenarios and requirement of the industry, especially the service industry, which is the biggest employer. The scenario of higher education in our state is very poor. Exodus of students to different states is well known to all of us. We shall do our best at our level to reduce this trend. Recently, our government has passed much awaited bill for private university. We shall explore the opportunities which are thrown open at this time. At the end, we would seek your blessings and good wishes to take this institution to greater heights of educational excellence. I wish to take this opportunity to thank all the students, respected faculty members, each and every member of CyberTech team, distinguished guests, my friends, and all present here to make this occasion successful. Once again, I express my gratitude to our chief guest, His Excellency Sri Valmiki Prasad Singh, for his kind presence and blessings. Sir, you will always be our true guide in future too. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Now, I would humbly request His Excellency Sri Valmiki Prasad Singh Ji to kindly come up on stage for release of new session prospectus and anthology, that is collection of new cyber news. I would request President CyberTech Campus Captain Anil Kumar Singh, Director CyberTech Campus Srimati Neelam Singh, and Vice President CyberTech Campus Sri Abhijit Kumar to accompany His Excellency for the same. Now